noise like that airplane passing by right now, but what's new? So let's get started. The package I received is from Darla. Excuse my nails. I am growing them out, so this eye cream, I'm not sure if you put it on morning or night. It doesn't really say on the back, but I guess I'll just look it up and find out. Squeezy clean face wash. Yeah, this is what it looks like. And I'm excited to try this out. I'll probably try it on tonight before I go to bed. Smells really good. What the heck? I've never smelled a concealer that smelled this good. It kind of smells like perfume or like a lotion. That's really weird. This is what it looks like. If you guys want me to do is like a balm. Let me show you guys, but I already applied some. I'm in love. It smells so good, and I got this one just to try it out because I did order this online and I didn't want to buy a full-size perfume without knowing if I would like it. So I got the balm, and right after this video, best believe I'm gonna go order the full-size version. So, this cute-ass packaging. Wrap this part on yourself. You guys, it smells so freaking good. Oh my god. Let me see if I can read the notes to you guys. It actually doesn't really explain the notes in this solid, but okay with this, which I haven't opened yet. Doesn't really have glitter in it, which is what I love. I hate when I put highlighter on and it's just like a bunch of glitter. This one is not like that. And it's so creamy. Like glitter in it. It's like a balm. It's amazing. Like Glossier. I don't know what took me so long to order from you. I'm so sorry. I have to speed this video up, but this is what it looks like. It looks super intense, right? It smells like flowers too. Relax.